I see the radio tower. No sign of Zahidi.
They're probably keeping him in one of the buildings close to the tower. Judging by the number of insurgents heading your way, I'm guessing they know we're here.
There's some notes here.
Thank you. back! I'll kill him!
Calm down.
Not a step closer, I swear! I'll rip him open! Get back!
This man's gonna bleed out. Who are you?
Shira Gutman sent me to find you. Thought you might want to see this.
That's a frequency. What the? Where did you get? Where? Jane! You're hurt!
It's nothing, Doc. Tell me the briefcase is safe.
No, the truck is gone.
Hold on.
Wait, no, hold on. Hey, listen to me. I might be able to stop the bleeding, but you have to tell me where your people took my truck. I will save your life.
Promise?
Yes.
Go down, past river.
All right, Doc, move back.
Wait, no. I just gave this man my word.
We can't leave him alive. He knows too much.
No, he doesn't have to die. We already have what we want. James! No!
Get her up. I'm taking her back to my truck.
No! You have to find the Doc's truck. It's more important than me. You have no idea.
There's a briefcase under the oil tank. Bring it back safe. Hold on, Jane. Hold on. Stay with me, okay, Jane? Stay with me. Damn it. Go, Outrider. Go!
The cable car will take you down to the slums. It's the quickest route to the river. The truck should be on the other side. But Jane, come on, don't...
What the? Hey, Yakko. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
That tree. This is where I woke up. A journal. some kind of writing. Some writing here.
Outrider, we're almost back to your camp.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Thank you.
bolts. Interesting. Looks like some old reports. Zahidi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck?
Garage is near the city gates. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.
Thank you. Hey, Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hid the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Make me dig my own grave next. This better be worth it.
Oh my God. It's still intact.
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case. It's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So, what does it connect to? The Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No, it might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So, what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you, everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.